It's November, so we're gonna continue with our finger games, our wiggles. So this one is called This Little Squirrel. That's usually let me use her fingers, if not I'll put her feet. I'm gonna start on her thumb and say, this little squirrel likes to play. This little squirrel. Let's see, I think I messed that up. Let's start over. This little squirrel said, let's play today. This little squirrel said, let's hunt nuts today. This little squirrel said, yes, nuts are good. This little squirrel said, nuts are our best food. And this little squirrel said, come climb this tree and crack these nuts. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, did that work? Kind of. Let me see if I can get her toes. See what happens if you use your toes. It's kind of cold today, so we're all bundled up here in El Paso. Hope you guys have better weather than we do. Okay. This little squirrel said, let's play. This little squirrel said, let's hunt nuts today. And this little squirrel said, yes, nuts are good. And this little squirrel said, nuts are my favorite food. And this little squirrel said, come climb this tree and crack these nuts. 1, 2, 3. Yay! And when I crack the nuts on her head, I don't tap her very hard. Did you want more? Yeah? Yay! She's starting to sign, but I don't know what she means. Yeah. Okay, so one more time. This little squirrel said, come, let's play. This little squirrel said, oh, let's hunt nuts today. This little squirrel said, yes, nuts are good. And this little squirrel said, yes, nuts are our best food. And this little squirrel said, come climb this tree and crack these nuts. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Was that fun? Well, I hope you enjoy that fun fall finger play. Yeah. And you guys have a warm November. Thanks, everyone. Bye.